this bill were to go forward is just an even-handed look at costs and benefits, not just of alternatives, but of what we have now, because keeping the system we have now is also a choice, and we need to be cognizant of the costs of the full criminalization model. So I think that I'm not really sure how to, I'm sure that there are ways to make the language of the bill sound less charged and to be more like, okay, let's just look at all of the facts. Because that really is what I would like to happen. Nobody here supports trafficking. Like, nobody here does. Some people here have problems with the way that the word trafficking is used over broadly, and the way that certain very minimizing language like prostituted women is used over broadly. But instead of getting bogged down in who wants what policy outcome, I would really just like us to focus on the study committee part, which is supposed to look at the facts, look at the costs and benefits.
Representative.